at night. I put this for short. This is how it goes. Follow me, ladies, here, okay? Put one hand on your head like this, everyone, and one hand by your side like this, and one, two, three, four.
Hey guys, good morning. Today is not my usual upload day, but still I thought that I should upload this video right now because of the amazing person she is. I know you all must have clicked on this video to see her live performance, but guys, let me tell you something about her because she deserves it. She's a wonderful person. Apart from being a very talented singer, the fact that I like the most about her that she is so down to earth and a very beautiful and genuine person. That is why I love her so much. So I had the fan zone ticket and I didn't buy it. I got it by participating in a contest held by Forever 21. That was the Kuttu Fire scream contest. You had to just go to a link and scream Kuttu Fire on the top of your voice, and the 7 people who would shout the loudest would win the fan zone tickets. So I was one of them. That proves how big a fan I am of Vidya Work. So much before she had even planned of coming to India, I used to listen to her songs and just imagine if she would be here, if she would do a concert. And yay, my dream finally came true yesterday night and I just love it. I can't yet get over the feeling, get over the performance, and I'm still in trance. And not just her, her team, her family, all the people are so wonderful. I just love them. They are so true human beings, you know. They are celebrities, but they behave like ordinary people, and that is a great quality and not many people possess. And I wish all the very best for their future. May they conquer the world and rule over it, musically I mean. And without wasting any more of your time, let's begin. So you must be confused, what was that? So Forever 21 had a ramp show before the actual show. That was just a glimpse of it. And now here comes what you have been waiting for. Enjoy.
Last night you were in my room. Now my bed.
different. Don't gotta learn what they teach you. No, no, don't gotta take what they give. Remember the meaning. This old folk song we be singing.
Today is not my usual upload day, but still I thought that I should upload this video right now because of the amazing person she is. I know you all must have clicked on this video to see her live performance, but guys, let me tell you something about her because she deserves it. She's a wonderful person. Apart from being a very talented singer, the fact that I like the most about her that she is so down to earth and a very beautiful and genuine person. That is why I love her so much.
Alright guys, I'm gonna teach you a move from my hometown Chennai. This is how it goes. Follow me, ladies, here, okay? Put one hand on your head like this, everyone, and one hand by your side like this, and one, two, three, four.
Hey guys, good morning. Today is not my usual upload day, but still I thought that I should upload this video right now because of the amazing person she is. I know you all must have clicked on this video to see her live performance, but guys, let me tell you something about her because she deserves it. She's a wonderful person. Apart from being a very talented singer, the fact that I like the most about her that she is so down to earth and a very beautiful and genuine person. That is why I love her so much. So I had the fanzone ticket and I didn't buy it. I got it by participating in a contest held by Forever 21. That was the Kuttu Fire scream contest. You had to just go to a link and scream Kuttu Fire on the top of your voice, and the 7 people who would shout the loudest would win the fanzone tickets. So I was one of them. That proves how big a fan I am of Vidya Work. So much before she had even planned of coming to India, I used to listen to her songs and just imagine if she would be here, if she would do a concert. And yay, my dream finally came true yesterday night and I just love it. I can't yet get over the feeling, get over the performance, and I'm still in trance. And not just her, her team, her family, all the people are so wonderful. I just love them. They are so true human beings, you know. They are celebrities, but they behave like ordinary people, and that is a great quality and not many people possess. And I wish all the very best for their future. May they conquer the world and rule over it, musically I mean. And without wasting any more of your time, let's begin. So you must be confused, what was that? So Forever 21 had a ramp show before the actual show. That was just a glimpse of it. And now here comes what you have been waiting for. Enjoy.